Knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get in the mirror.
Right.
Hey, my...
Wow.
Your hair looks great.
That looks nice.
You have such a cute chin.
Yeah, I like that.
Absolutely lovely.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
You look lovely.
More of the same. Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. Hey, Codsworth.
Enjoy your coffee, Mum. I'll be sweeping up the floors later. Sticky. I shall attend to young Sean.
I know we were nervous at first, but I'm glad we got Codsworth.
Ah, chores and more chores. My endless chores.
That salesman again. I don't know why he keeps bothering you.
Something that is unquestionably...
Good morning! Vault-Tec call... Isn't it?
Then I'm glad I opened the door.
Oh, I'm here today to tell you...
Sounds great.
Oh, I just...
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
Hun, I have my moments.
Mom, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that maternal affection.
Go ahead, honey. I'll be there in a second to help, okay? My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin? That's my boy, on his best behavior, just like his dad. Well, most of the time. Listen, after breakfast...
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom?
Right.
You should come and see this!
Codsworth?
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation. We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. Of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You get...
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant. Adult male. Adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people out
there? Step on the platform. In the center.
Almost there. Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
Hold on!
Elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes. Vault 10 is here for you.
Just
all
this way, please.
Residents, please proceed.
No. You'll need your suits before
Thanks.
We take you further.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
It's gone. Our home.
Everything we
had.
My mother and father down in D.C. Oh, God, honey.
Hey.
We didn't make it.
This way, please.
I know this
How
is
long
a difficult
we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few minutes. Follow me.
Just check
Just this way. Follow me.
Prepared for the future, right?
Just
Excuse
step
me.
In here and put your vault suit on. Take your time. We've got all day.
Who is my little guy, huh? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
Can you
contaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Come on, come on. Oh, God. I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise. Giant roaches? What the hell? What happened here? Where is everyone?
Thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
Codsworth, you're...
Well,
he's...
Oh, it's...
Sean's been kidnapped.
It's what?
Doesn't matter how long...
That means...
What? Food? Yeah, sure.
Then I'll be right...
Codsworth.
I am.
All right. Perfect.
What's all this? Peek-a-boo!
Hey, Codsworth.
Mom, don't worry. My search protocols are on full alert. Picking up hostile life signs. Found you!
Codsworth.
Mom, sir and young Sean, they are...
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, Mom. What?
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, Mom. You'll find young Sean. I know you will. I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, though?
Through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
That's it.
I don't need you.
No, there's still... Ah!
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true...
Please, go on.
A month ago.
Sorry. Sounds really rough.
God damn it.
Thanks.
Sure. One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis?
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war.
Well...
I like it. Minigun. Now...
It can't...
Uh-huh. I'll help if I can.
But, look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security.
Actually, I already grabbed...
Make it quick. They mask for another attack. I won't be able to hold them.
Man, what are you waiting for?
Somebody up here!
Why don't you get down here?
Show me that fancy gun up close.
Not a lot of people can get past my boss. I give you that!
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine. Quit fussing.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
The feeling's mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met...
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since...
All right, Garvey. I'm in. Okay, I'm listening.
You are a woman out of time.
Uh-huh. I'm listening.
Look, kid, I know, and even I... The great...
That's... vague.
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later.
Uh-huh.
No, Mama Murphy, we talked about...
Hey there.
Shush,
Preston. Don't worry.
We're all gonna die eventually.
I'll get these people to sanctuary.
We're gonna need the site. My new friend.
Here we go.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened. Mm-hmm. I think we could...
I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here. Over 200 years ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen.
Just my son. Somebody took him away while I was...
Damn. Anyway, I am glad you're here. I've had the only chance to start trouble is...
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. By the way... Mm-hmm.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk was?
We're closed.
Walk
you
away.
Can thank that. Anything I can do to help?
Why?
All right, Trudy. I'll get rid of him.
Thank you. I'll back you up from here. Go get him. I'll kill all you. Feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is...
I'll take a look. Sure. Hey.
I buy and sell. Just put up everything you've got and let's see if we can make a deal.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Not eager to get into a fight with mutants, huh? I guess I can't blame you. Move along.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary report.
And that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
Ugh! You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. Open this gate right now! You.
I just got here, but... yeah.
You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. I need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
One of those things.
Hey.
It's that
well,
secretary
there.
Of
another
his.
One of the poor
her
and stupid
and
of Diamond City come begging for
hair.
Table scraps.
Our neighbor really committed to read all about it.
Well, I do need some help.
I knew it. Let's see. I have a few caps to spare. Here, take it and make yourself scarce.
Who are you, anyway?
Anne Codman. Of the Codman family? Of the upper stands? Now, were you leaving or not?
And miss basking in your delightful personality?
Do what you like, but I'm done talking to you.
I hear there's a bar in the old theater district that's for raiders only. Combat zone.
I'm at City Subclass! Open 24 hours!
You there! You need a genuine hush.
I'll take a look. Sure.
A swatter never runs out of bullets. Hey, it's the new girl. Am I right?
Yeah, I'm the new...
Well,
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Something for...
You? I don't know you. Just keep your distance.
Keep calm. I'm standing...
That's it.
Human as the day I was born.
Well, all right.
Let's see what you got.
Odds and ends.
You gotta...